PM.
Hello, this voice, this is I co-organized and co-curated the I got your number from him. I was just trying to work out line up and the concept of red lights, the other projects. It seems like you're actually, you know, a main part of our evening, and I also want to make sure that the other work that we show supports it in any possible way and does not all, you know, thematically go too way off. I know a little bit less about your work, and I was calling just to find out if you could tell me a little bit about what we're doing, what you might be showing, if there's anything that points towards, you know, the kind of work you're doing, how long your set's going to be, because I need to give Peter my final opinion on the lineup so we can decide which pieces will finally go into the show. I'll try calling you later on. I will be working this evening. Perhaps maybe tomorrow afternoon I could talk to you. Please let me know if it's a good time to call you. I will email you now. My name is Mika. If you get an email from me, drop me a line telling me when it'd be a good time to call you. That would be great. I won't make this too long. Hope you're having a lovely day and hope you see you soon. Thank you very much. Bye-bye.
To return the call to a normal callway, press hash. To listen to the message again, press 1. To save the message, press 2. To delete the message, press 3. Retext. Message deleted. Next, new message. Received yesterday at 3:30 p.m. To return the call to your normal call rate, press hash. To listen, message deleted. End of messages. Main menu. To review, delete.